that's just the way it fucking is.
Amanda, you wanna sing?
Let's sing Toesies.
One little, two little, three little Toesies.
You really understand.
I love you more than bunnies.
New amazing Amanda.
Welcome back, bitches. We didn't think we'd be here right now, but the bundle has returned. So this is a Bella bundle. She said do whatever you want and that she's been pulling a lot of inspo from my page. So we decided to pull together something like very like creepy baby dolly, which is definitely like my go-to vibe. First, we pulled this dress here, which I actually just got for myself. It has like the baby blue trim, which is adorable, and the pearl details there. So I gave her the iGirl pearls. And then we also threw in these little fairy buttons just because they were so adorable and I love them. And then we gave her this fishnet top to layer underneath and the iGirl studs, just a little heart guys. Based on her mood, she can choose either the fishnet top or the cure tee to put underneath. If she's feeling a little bit more grungy, she could choose that one. I had this adorable two-piece pajama set that I wanted to give her. And it also has a little pearl detail there so she could wear it with the pearls. It was just like too cute and it really fits the vibe. And then also we threw in this like true vintage baby blue cardigan that she could wear with the dress or with this. Like everything is really very interchangeable. Okay, so this bundle is based on the Garden Twins and she said she loved the trashing episode we did with them. So here we go, here are her two options. First, we did this vinyl, like black vinyl dress. I think I showed this earlier in the video. Yeah, we used this guy. It has that adorable little tag there by Replay. I gave her this neon, like yellowy green fishnet top from my personal closet. I did the Anarchy Rosary, the Zodiac Choker and her sign, the coffin studs, this adorable bat ball chain necklace. I literally just found a few of these dead stocks, so she's getting blessed. She gets this adorable goth fishnet and like velvet corset detail top. She has these gingham pants that were very garden-y. Like this whole vibe, just like looking at it full on, was like very them. And we gave the Garden Twins one of these silver grommet belts and they loved it in the trashing episode, so I think she'll love it too. And then we did this O-ring chain. So for this bundle, the girl asked for, actually her boyfriend ordered it for her, which is super sweet, and said that she's got a bundle before that her friend has bought her. She has such a generous friend group. She wanted 90s grunge baddie, so we ended up pulling together this look and it came together really similar to the 90s grunge baddie photo that we have on Depop, which is pretty cute. I think she'll be happy. We did these vintage 90s pants that are in like a deep red colorway and I'm wearing a chain belt in the photo. So we gave her this super cute jumbo ball chain belt. And then we did a tank up here. I love this tank. It has like black and red lace, which are adorable. And then she asked for the iGirl rosary, so she got that. And in the photo, I'm wearing these Unif shades that look super, super similar to this. So I think she'll be stoked. The mini She Devil earrings, this adorable Depeche Mode violator top. And then we gave her one more option over there. And all these pieces are super interchangeable. So that vintage L fluffy cardigan top, which I'm obsessed with. And then the American Deadstock times Internet Girl capsule collection skirt. Okay, one last thing, this adorable little bag. I love how jumbo this zipper is, and it has like pockets everywhere. We have a Y2K streetwear weirdo bundle. Gave her two options. So the first look option, we gave her this Y2K era Tommy jeans rib tank, and we paired it with the She Devil and iGirl so she could stack them up. And she already has the She Devil hoops, which will also look banging with this fit. And then she said she wanted a pop of color, so we went with red for these fits. So we did the red grommet belt, this adorable O-ring chain, and some vintage Lee like mom jeans. And then for this fit, we had to do a carpenter pant because that's what I was wearing in the photo. So I definitely wanted to give her that as one of the options. So I love the contrast stitching on these bad boys. I think they have some cute stuff on the back, like the hammer loop. And yeah, those pockets down there. It's by this brand Neo Blue. And then we gave her this crossbody bag with the Slipknot embroidery and it ties in the red again. And then the iGirl baby tee, the iGirl studs. Okie doke, so this bundle, she asked for angelic 90s Unif inspired bundle. She said she likes Owen DeQueen, Devin Lee Carlson. She said that she likes the 90s era, but she said she's not picky and she also likes the 80s and Y2K. First look, we went very Unif, like Devin Lee Carlson inspired. So we did this fun print iridescent midi skirt. She said she really likes midi skirts. And then we gave her angel charm belly chain that she could choose to wear if it's her vibe. The super adorable little white tank, and it has a little bow there, which is so cute. iGirl She Devil stack situation, so she could pair that. And then these little frames that I also gifted to Devin. So Devin has the same frames. The little iGirl studs to match. And then these glittery hair clips matched the skirt like so perfectly. It was meant to be. The second fit option, we gave her this 90s era vintage Victoria's Secret slip that's 100% silk. It's so, so pretty. This baby pink turtleneck that she could layer underneath. I'm so into layering situations lately, and it definitely gives that angelic vibe with the baby pink here. And then these clips matched perfectly too. Adorable little handbag that was giving me like her bougie vibe. She had lots of little bougie purses in her likes. Okay, we snapped on this bundle. We gave her two different vibes here. We saw some IMGA pants in her likes. The inseam's super long and will look banging on her because she's 5'11". She said she loves goth baby tees, so we had this adorable Addams Family baby tee that we gave a raw hem. And then the iGirl rosary and iGirl pendant, and then she could twin with the iGirl studs. Over here, we matched these glittery butterfly clips to the floral design down here. With the black kiss shades, this amazing dress that's totally adjustable along the back, and it does like a scoop thing on the back, so it's super hot. Honestly, this is like my fave bundle of the day. We gave her this coat that when Ruby and I found this at the thrift the other day, we like shat our pants. It's amazing. It's the perfect length for this dress because it's kind of midi, and then this is a little bit more maxi trench, so it will be like a really cool effect. This bundle said that she likes the 90s grunge baddie photo example. She also said that she wants to try out brats, she wants to add some color to her wardrobe, and that she usually dresses goth. So first off, we did like an intro level brats look. So we did these amazing vanilla star flare jeans. They have like bright purple stitching, and then we threw in those fairy pins. We gave her this very brats Y2K tank. It has like, I don't even know how to explain this whole scenario, but it's great. We gave her the She-Devil pendant, She-Devil minis. And then for her second look, we went very 90s grunge baddie with a pair of mom jeans. These are so cute. I love that brand tag. And then the silver grommet belt, jumbo O-ring pant chain. I literally just bought this baby tee for myself, but I felt like she'd really be into it since she's goth and like dresses goth usually. We gave her a Zodiac choker, the Kiss Sunnies, and this Emily the Strange tote bag. It's so good. I love it. Okay, so this chick asked for, by the way, I put the skirt in a bundle the other day and it had another colorway, and I'm like obsessed with it. Midi skirts, the shit. This bundle is like early 2000s emo. She gave us her Tumblr. She said she's like a modern scene kid. She said she likes a mix of creepy and cute. We gave her definitely those type of looks here. Trip New York City purple pinstriped pants. Look at the old trip tag, it's so bomb. This is like when they were being sold in Hot Topic back in the day, which is so iconic. So I got these from 33 Vintage. She made me like a little mystery box, which is super sweet. I know that she sells them on her Depop page, so feel free to check them out. And then I added this silver grommet belt here and had to do a Nightmare Before Christmas tee. I love this one because it looks like fan fiction-y, which is great. And then this bat ball chain necklace that she can layer even with the necklace from her other look, with the Libra choker and this adorable little hat. We also gave her for the second option. This was like a little bit more girly, cute, which she also asked for. And we gave her the iGirl studs, the Kiss Sunnies, the sleepy nameplate was like so her vibe. The little fairy pins. I love this like completely square neckline tank top. It's by like this Y2K brand. I don't even know what that says. Donna? I don't know, but it's adorable. This pinstriped skirt. This backpack. It's amazing. The little chains. It's like emo Hannah Montana. This bundle is, she asked for 2000 skater, but she said she also likes the 90s vibe. She said she likes brats, baggy pants, and she also had a bunch of flares in her legs. So let's just get into the bundle. First off, I gave her these pants. So these pants are crazy. I'm gonna do a story time video soon and give you the tea on it, but They're pretty scandalous pants. And she said she likes chains, so we gave her this jumbo O-ring pant chain. This is a piece from Ruby's wardrobe. This is a Lazy Oaf rib tank. She said she likes UNIF style tanks, and UNIF does lots of little rib tanks, so we thought this would totally be her vibe. And she doesn't have any iGirl merch, but I saw the iGirl pendant in her likes, and she said she likes stacking jewelry, so I gave her this stack. And then the iGirl studs to match. Beastie Boys tee that I gave a raw hem to that would just like mix perfect with this whole scenario, and it's very skater boy. And then those little peachy, glittery butterfly clips up there to tie into the trim on this tank with those pink Y2K sunnies that are super brats. And this guest tank. I love that the logo is like bubblegum pink. It's so adorable. And then these First Kiss flare jeans that were also super bratsy. So she has a super skater vibe and then a brats option as well. Hi cuties. I had such a great week doing the bundles. I feel like I really figured out the bundle with this new process. Only selling 20 a week. We just do a few a day and we have full focus on them. It's just way more enjoyable for me. And as the feedback has been rolling in from the people who have purchased the bundle from this round, I feel like everyone else is really enjoying it too. I don't have so many orders rolling in, so the bundle is out within 1 week. So you order it on the Sunday, and by the next Sunday, all of those bundles are already shipped out. So I feel like it's just way better all around. So I hope you enjoyed the looks from this video. I'm definitely gonna be doing a ton more look videos. By the way, I know everyone's been asking about this. My next video is gonna be the assumptions video. So keep your goddamn eyes peeled.